What's up, Metal Injection Junkies? Frank here with Max Cavalera, currently on the Return to Roots tour. Roots, bloody rock. Roots, bloody rock. Today you're gonna be cooking us something.
This is, I started doing this when I moved to Arizona. I used to do that in Brazil, but we do a lot more barbecues in the States. You know, in Brazil I did a little bit, but I call it Brazilian chicken. And my family loves it, man. Every time they get a chance, they ask for it and stuff. And it's really simple. It's just the chicken with lots of lemon, a little bit of olive oil. For me, what's really cool about grilling, I got to go to the backyard and put my metal tunes.
Yeah, of course.
You know?
Yeah.
I put my favorite metal there and it's just so chill. And that's the only thing I know how to do it, by the way. It's just the chicken.
Everything else
is Gloria. She takes care of all. Like, she learned how to do feijoada, which is a Brazilian dish.
Right.
Chili, her chili is sensational. It's amazing.
So you're on chicken and cereal duty.
Yeah, that's just me. I burn popcorn. You know, I'm horrible. But the chicken is the one thing I got it right, man.
It's awesome.
And it's really simple. And it's really easy to do it. And everybody loves it. You know, the whole family eats it. You know, especially the grandkids. They go crazy over it.
Sick. Well, we're stoked. Show us the way.
All right. So we got the Jason Voorhees knife here. Friday the 13th in the house. Rich is my stepson. He's selling merch on the Roots tour. He's all like, Pop, you gotta make some of the Brazilian chicken? You better bring me a piece. This really soaks the flavor. The lemon is what does the trick. We got the special tongs here. So now I'm just gonna put it up here first. Let's get them warmed up. Now we start the lemon part. This is the best, special part. Get them really cooking out. There you go. So let's see how these babies are doing. Oh, it's cracking. You guys hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah, man. We got it going. I feel the lemon is so nice, man. It's really good.
Do you toss on the oil last?
Yeah, that stores a little bit the end. I just put a couple holes and let the oil go inside the chicken so it gets a little like more juicy, you
right,
know?
Right, right, right.
That's actually a trick that my friend Danny showed me. Danny is the guy that punched Danzig, you know? for you guys, Northside Kings, Danny. So he showed me you know, he'll cook steaks. He'll come to my house and cook steaks and you poke holes in the steak and then put olive oil and let the oil goes inside the steak and gets real juicy. So I was like, hey, what if I do that to the chicken? I think that'll work. It's the same principle, pretty much. You know, it's the same idea. And I try and it worked.
The roots of, you know, Brazil, like, is home cooking kind of a big deal?
It's huge, yeah. Like, Brazil got a lot of mixed people, you know. Is the foundation of Brazil. A lot of African were slaves and they brought a lot of the African culture in everything, you know, in culture and music and art and of course cooking, you know. And then you have the European influence on top of it too, which is like really interesting. That's why we look more European. You know, me and Igor were both Italian descendants. That kind of combination created a lot of really cool dishes in Brazil. It's like the feijoada, which is the Brazilian most famous proper dish, which is like a big pan with everything on it. Black beans, and you put all pieces of meat and chicken and sausage. It's like a big stew. So we're putting some oil now. I already made a couple holes in the chicken.
Glazed.
Yeah, we're gonna glaze that up. And it makes it really not so dry, you know?
Yeah, yeah.
Which is like a cool trick. So it's looking pretty good.
All right, Max, so is your Brazilian lemon chicken?
Yes.
I brought my bros.
I should trademark that, right?
Yeah, you should, yeah. Max Cavalera lemon chicken. Yeah. I brought my bros Nick and Dave to come try this out.
Super juicy, yeah, lemony,
delicious.
Right amount of salt.
Simple, delicious, effective. I'm like one of the grandkids, I'm ready.
Yeah, and it's easy to do, and like I say, like, it's kind of like a therapy for me in the backyard, play my favorite stuff. I wanna be, watch us fly.